Let's take a subject. Let's do something real here. Let's take a subject that you feel overwhelmed about. Just name a subject, one that's easy for you to talk about, one that you don't mind talking about with all of us.
Yeah.
A subject that you feel overwhelmed about. What's the topic?
Body, right now. I feel overwhelmed with my body.
All right. So now, talk to us about your body.
Okay. And just standard anything. Okay.
The things that you usually say and feel about it.
I'm not happy with my body.
All right, so you got a what-is-ness problem going on, don't you?
Absolutely. Yeah,
facing a current reality. And this is such a good topic because there are two topics that really are standouts for the current what you're living being so in your face that it's hard for you to do anything else. One is your body and how it feels or how you perceive it to be, and money. Those two subjects, because they affect so much of what you're doing and where you are, that they sort of dominate your vibration. It's hard to have a manifestation that I can see and hear and smell and taste and touch that I don't keep seeing and smelling and tasting and touching and hearing. It's not easy to have this reality that is so real and so obvious and so apparent and so everywhere you go, kind of take your body with you everywhere you go.
Yeah.
So as you take your body everywhere you go, it's on your mind, and it's on your mind in its current form. A lot of people have a very difficult time even giving themselves permission to visualize something different because it's just on your mind. But if it could not be on your mind so much, the way you feel about your body would become less and less active, and the desires that you've been creating, with every uncomfortable moment, you've created a desire that your inner being is aware of.